I don't think I'd be here today working in an engineering if my parents hadn't allowed me to pursue any career that I wanted to. They've basically encouraged me to, you know, follow whatever I'm interested in. And from quite an early age, I've been interested in science and technology. And, you know, they've given me the space to sort of, you know, make mistakes if required. And eventually, I've found my career in engineering and they can see that I'm happy now. I'm an engineer.